Hey guys, welcome to Reacting to YTP, Wallace and Gromit, The Curse of Chancellor Plasticine by Alpacock. Now, I don't know if I'm saying that right, but yeah, Alpacock makes good YTPs, I enjoy them, and I feel like they're very well made, very well edited. This is a YTP of Wallace and Gromit, I think The Curse of the Were-Rabbit, which I have not seen, but it looks good, it looks enjoyable. I haven't seen it yet, but yeah, anyways guys, which links in the description, make sure to Alpacock, links also in the description. I'll just get right into it. Is it Palpatine?
Hello there.
Jeez, that actually kind of made me jump. Why?
Oh, you've saved it, Antipesto.
I may look innocent, but I'm the ultimate destroying machine.
What?
To you for your bravery. We will watch your career with great interest.
Now for a great big plate of a Gromit lad vegetables. Make me vomit.
Oh God.
Perfectly good piece of fashionable knitwear, that did. Caught red-handed, eh, lad? Red-handed. The fact is, I'm just fat. If I put it in ways, at least let me do it with technology. The Lando suction automatic. It extracts unwanted fat. I haven't tested it yet, but it should be perfectly safe. Antipesto Humane Pest Control?
Hello, do you know who this is?
Oh yes, your lordship, this is an honor. Slow down, for pity's sake!
Victor, hadn't we agreed? No more thoughtless kicking.
Quite right, my dear. So I've thought this one through very carefully. The bunny heaven for you, big ears.
Victor, no!
Bullseye. I'm sorry, Companiona, but I am Sam. I am.
Sam, I am.
It's off to bunny heaven for you, big ears.
That's kind of dark. Okay, that's kind of funny. Suck.
Antipesto, you're here. My word, what a fabulous job you've done.
Simply by connecting the bun vac to the bun vac, we can vac the bunnies.
Oh God.
All good gifts around us.
I'm too weak. Don't kill me.
And don't let the bed bugs bite.
Oh, lumpy day.
If you can't deliver the goods, maybe you should deliver the goods.
When there were slugs, the size of slugs.
What?
This flipping vegetable competition causes flipping nothing but flipping trouble every flipping year.
Here we go.
If you flipping ask me,
you know, I flipping tell you.
If you flipping ask flipping me, this
flipping
flipping arson.
awesome.
The attempt on my life has left me scarred and deformed, but I assure you, my resolve has never been stronger.
This is supposed to be Palpatine.
Mental.
I do believe the vicar's been to the communion wine again.
No.
I believe the kicking of fluffy creatures is justified.
I would worry about the
what?
Wisdom of the council who didn't select you for this assignment.
I say we give Antipesto a second chance.
It's treason, then.
How on earth would those tiny-minded buffoons ever catch such a big rabbit?
With a big trap.
You're fired.
What?
You're a nice guy, but you're just not dependable.
What we are dealing with here is no
Spider-Man.
Natural rabbit, but a mortal creature of flesh. Good day.
That ginger one.
Lord Gromit, that's the biggest crap of all.
It's one of his YTPs.
I understood that reference.
It amplifies characteristics of its host, especially aggression.
Oh, that's symbiote.
I'll look into it. Get out of my room. I'm playing Minecraft.
What? Playing Minecraft?
Lord.
I know your little secret, Pesto. Oh yes, I know. But the fortress office I'll let you, and I'm not about to let some puddle-headed peasant poke on me. Comprene?
Oh, right-o. Oh.
Now might be a really good time for you to get angry.
That's my secret. I'm always angry.
Do the hallam shake.
Oh my god, really?
Penny, Penny, Penny.
I must say you're here.
Bazinga.
Expected.
I want to talk to you.
If one is to understand the great mystery, one must study all its aspects. Do you ever hear the tragedy of Darth Plagueis the Wise?
No.
Yeah.
The Dark Lord of the Sith, so powerful and so wise, he could use the Force.
Spare me the sermon, Vicar.
Are you threatening me?
Just tell me how I kill him.
Kill him. Kill him now. Use my knowledge, I beg you.
Silly old fool.
Do what must be done. Do not hesitate. Show no mercy.
Not only am I receiving no money for these pizzas, but I will lose the customer forever.
What? The beast has struck again. That's what.
What? What even is the context for that?
Developed feelings for you.
Now take on this.
Oh, yeah.
Allow us all to share in your moment of sorrow.
This guy's back.
Aha.
There's our bait, Philip. All we have to do now is wait for our fluffy friend to appear.
Fired.
Oh, you stupid. No.
Oh my god, really? I mean, of course.
But you can't hide.
Of course. That is a good thought.
Hey, big guy. Sun's getting real low.
Ooh! Gromit.
Where are my legs? Where are my legs?
It's me again. I'm back.
Oh. Gromit?
Oh! Kill Wallace? So yeah, honestly, this was actually a pretty good video. I actually liked this one. This one actually was pretty funny. It was really well made. The voice editing was good. I actually did like it. I thought it was really funny, too. It was actually well edited. And I actually do like how that one guy was just Palpatine. I thought that was actually really funny. I liked it. It was a nice touch. It was funny. And then also that one guy was just flipping. Like, that was funny. That was funny, too. I like it. There were a lot of running gags here and there that I liked. And yeah, honestly, I enjoyed this one. So yeah, anyways, guys, if you enjoyed the video, like the music, comment, share, I'll see you next one. Bye!